If you've been watching me for a while, then you know that I have done a lot of things in my past that I hate.
I really just don't get YouTube's priorities. They are so quick to ban a channel like Leafy Is Here because he made too many Pokemon videos, but they will take their sweet fucking time in actually addressing real crimes.
You're alienating your fan base. Your content just gets worse and worse. And you can't just say, "You're a fan base."